some of the things where we take a little bit more of an in-depth look at some of the aspects of this April update. So firstly, let's take a look at this main cover image. We can see the main strike boss and the main enemy of the April update, which I'll talk about more in a second. We can see this Titan wearing some new armor that has this blue glowing effect going on, and also this really awesome looking sword. It's like a purple sword.